when to use hot water and when to use cold.
I feel like cold water doesn't really get it all off.
So this is actually my routine. I like washing it with hot water and then I'll come in with like my foam and then wash it off with cold water because it just opens up the pore and closes the pore.
I do that too.
Hot and then cold.
Don't boil your face.
Oh yeah. Don't burn your face.